can really boondock unless you somehow stop at Dollar General at some point in the night. Go in here and find something for dinner. Sure, I just made a couple bad decisions. I mean, anything you buy at Dollar General for dinner has gotta be nutritious and delicious. First things first, I got where I'm going. I'm in a parking lot, not gonna tell you which one, and it's cold, so I gotta get this thing going. Nothing super crazy. I think it's 33 right now, and probably won't get lower than 32 at the most tonight. A little bit of snow. I'm starving. I haven't eaten since early this morning, so I need to get some wonderful food going and get the game on. Time to try out these bad decisions. Tombstone pepperoni sticks. More or less a Hot Pocket, I guess, a little smaller. And like I said, I'm in a parking lot. I'm not too far from a store that has bathrooms, if need be. But I don't know, they don't look terrible. Don't smell bad either. Finally got the microwave in here, which makes a heck of a difference. And I have the 4,000 watt power inverter, so I can pretty much run anything I want as far as, you know, grills and crock pots. And hell, I've used plugged my vacuum into this thing before and run that off a cord. Velveeta shells and cheese, meant to go in the microwave. I have a feeling it's going to be a little better this time. Try these things out. Houston, It's not terrible. Ah, fuck it. It's not bad at all. After the last video, I had a couple more little touches here and there. I got this little shelf with the wireless charger on it so I can plug in and stream stuff right off my phone. It seems to work better with the HDMI cord than it does doing it wirelessly for some reason. So, but little coat rack. And of course, you know, the microwave, that's a heck of an addition. A little paper towel holder. Hopefully you can see the big power inverter that I got. Originally I only had like a 1,000-watt one, which worked pretty good, but you couldn't run anything like a microwave off of it or a heater or anything like that. Which I can now, you know, barring how long my deep cycle battery will last running the heater off of it. I bet you I could at least get through the night if I needed to. If I run out of propane, because I am getting pretty low. I'm not really sure if there's even enough in that tank to get through the night, but either way, once it gets warm in here, it's pretty good. And, you know, good sleep bag and all that stuff. For everybody that watched the earlier video, this is going to be a lot better. Still gonna add pepper. Oh yeah, much better. Can actually get it down. I'm sure there's questionable legality with this, but actually it's probably not much of a question at all. It's not legal. So, but I'm not really gonna tell you which parking lot I'm in either. And I'm not going nowhere. I have no idea if I'm really playing this right. I haven't played solitaire since I was a kid. One good thing about having a microwave.
Upset, outraged, appalled,
Good morning. Man, I did not want to get out of the sleeping bag because it is cold. I ended up not leaving the heater on last night because I was roasting in here. But it's cold now. I was toasty in the sleeping bag, but I didn't want to get out.
Or no pipeline, or no natural gas, or no nuclear power. So it could be a very chilly winter, which will play into Ron DeSantis' hands. And DeSantis should run against the Hochul. He should run against the Gavinos in California. That would be a great choice. I think that's it. It's a model. It's a New York model, as you say, for California.
I'm here for you, Greg.
Jordan's one of my best friends, and I'm very close to him, so I sort of feel quite personally about this. They have tried this on him so many times, and like at universities. They've been going through.
So they're just proving him right. And I know that, you know, the pronoun stuff has been kind of the center of this conversation, the most trendy thing to talk about. But to me, the scariest thing is that this includes criticisms of Justin Trudeau.
Yeah.
And that's why we have the First Amendment in the United States, and to protect, you know, the freedom to.
You have to go to social media re-education. What, if they demanded it, would you do it?
To be like, what kind of electrical cards and things you have to wear?
Yes.
Remember the movie Beautiful Mind?
Yeah, they'd have to shock you.
I mean, it'd be an incredible thing. Look, the guy is a free speech advocate, absolutely. He doesn't like pronouns much. I understand that. I'm having a perfectly good binary day myself.
Really?
Not a problem.
Yes. Are you binary or not binary?
We need you, Jordan Peterson. So much work to be done right here in the studio.
Yeah. I'd like to think I've helped out a lot of young men, Tyrus.
Get here as fast as you can.
But you got a point, and it's an obvious.
This might be a little overkill for breakfast before basketball.
Part of the game, and they know that, and they get paid a ton of money for it. I'm not a fan of violent sports either, aside from Foursquare. That ball hurts. But let's not pretend athletes don't have agency in making these decisions.
For anything to be not about themselves. Mm-hmm. This is about the young man. It was a freak accident. Mm-hmm. Okay, it wasn't normal occurrence. And then the woke thing, it's his story. That's all we should be talking about. It's his recovery. And this week we got good news that there's a good chance it looks like his neurological stuff is all going to come back. Mm-hmm. And we should be talking about his recovery. And what we all should be talking about is the response. Lo and behold,
you talking about gladiators?
Yes.
How good was The Gladiator with Russell Crowe? Come on, it was a fabulous movie I've seen it 10 times.
Yeah,
and there's no male emasculation.
No, there you are. That is a profound argument for bringing back Gladiator.
Heterosexual men?
Yes.
Kind of brings
sense.
So, in Joy's defense, the first one, heterosexual men left her a long time ago.
Yes.
So, it's always.
That's what
we've seen
about.
This movie before.
That's exactly what this is about.
All right,
precisely.
We're going to move on to my favorite topic of the year coming up.
No emotion. you know, and then, oh, then what would the, what, you can't say it was a racist decision anymore, you know, because all the AI stuff would be built by poor, tiny, brown and yellow children in China and Africa. So its roots are not, so there'll be no white supremacy able to So, you know, it's like, hey, I think it's fair. I like it.
This is the answer to everything. All right, where am I? Okay, up next, Taylor Swift's bidding is limited.